It's about that time, baby. Let's get it, gang. Yo, what it do? SRT gang. It's your boy with the fat Swaggy Reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. Hey, yo, shout out to DJ Khaled. You know what I'm saying? This gospel remix featuring Kanye West and the one and only Eminem, you feel me? Like, you know, we had to go ahead and deliver this to y'all. You know what I'm saying? Because this is, hopefully, this is like a little response to Game. You know, Game with the little diss track or whatever, like the Black Slim Shady. Hopefully, Eminem addressed it in this joint. I hope so. But I really hope he has his own separate diss track. But knowing him, though, he probably cooking up something, bro. Knowing him, you feel me? So, but without further ado, I ain't finna hold y'all up, bro. Like, share, comment, subscribe. I'm trying to get to 50K, bro. Like I came home, like, from the head to the second job, like, right after this. So y'all know I love y'all for doing that, man. So without further ado, man, let's go ahead and check this thing out. Let's get into it, bro. Let's see what they talking about. Nigga, DJ Khaled crying and shit. Okay, so they got Ye just on the, you know, the little hook joint right now, know what I'm saying? So, okay, like he just set the tone.
Use this gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith. King of the kingdom, our demons are trembling. Holy angels defending. And the Father, we put our faith.
I'm holding on, but I don't know if...
Hold up. And before you get started, I want to address the... Yeah, you on the hook. You know what I'm saying? So he pretty much do. I can't even talk. We see how it's like live. I can't even talk right now. But like Kanye pretty much, you know, just did his Kanye thing. Just warm up the track. You know what I'm saying? Like get it going. You know what I'm saying? And he definitely. I mean, I hope he has a verse in his joint. But like, yeah, he pretty much saying that, you know, like, I mean, all hell, you know, I mean, the one above. You feel me?
And the Father, we put our faith.
I'm holding on, but I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled.
See, out the gate with it, he said, like this ink, like with the pen. I mean, hopefully, like, they don't turn on me like the fans. You know how quick, like, these fans to turn on you, know what I'm saying? So he said, listen, I'm just going ahead and get this out what I can on this ink, like, before they, you know what I'm saying, turn on your boy. All right, let's go, man. But he said he gonna put his faith all in, I mean, the Lord above.
But I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled.
Like a zombie, like turn on you like a zombie. You know, a zombie is... Zombie bite, you turn into a zombie, you know.
Come on. But please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious. Yeah. When temptation is almost like Satan is baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strict, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, because that's the
Hold up. Well, he said something like... Like, what?
Baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strict, and that's why they make them in rect.
She's talking about painkillers, like pretty much, like I'm like shoving them down your throat, like pretty much trying to get him to overdose and just, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm turning back to the old Slim Shady, basically. You know?
Your painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strict, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, cause that's the shape of a coffin. So it ain't medication, it's time, but the devil's aching me on it. I ain't gonna let him break me, cause I'm a soldier, you can bake on that promise.
Hold up, well, he said, like he said the pills are like in a rectangular, you know, shape in the shape of a coffin, pretty much trying to have him overdose and basically kill himself. Hold up now, hold up, whoa.
They make them in rectangular objects, cause that's the shape of a coffin. Though it ain't medication, it's time, but the devil's aching me on it. I ain't gonna let him break me, cause I'm a soldier, you can bank on that promise. Like the Chamber of Commerce, so my savior, I call on to rescue me from these depths of despair. So these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon is prayer. Sometimes I squeeze it, I'm blessed like sneezes, call me Jesus, I'm messed in the head.
Hold on, wait, hold up, boy, he says it, something about Jesus, like he's what? Hold up! What, like that flow switch, what M be doing, bro? That shit is crazy.
You meet from these depths of despair, so these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon is prayer. Sometimes I squeeze it, I'm blessed like sneezes, call me Jesus.
Like, as soon as I squeeze it, I'm blessed. Like, you know, like when you sneeze, like people say, God bless you. Come on, man. Hold up. Yeah.
It's my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus. My weapon is prayer. Sometimes I squeeze it. I'm blessed like sneezes. Call me Jesus. I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers. Regardless, never claimed to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. All wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive. They'd rather trade me than with me. Well, they could stay with fair way. Better with the mods than they would exchanging. Some bars of trading. Any bars with shady in it probably is painfully obvious to compare godliness to an atheist. But I got them audiences raving. And amidst my squabbles, I got some awesome inspiration. To draw from off on pen and paper, I'm knocking them off. Woke up on stage at a concert, whole place they go like a mosh pit. Bible at my side like a rifle with a God-given gift. Every single day I thank God for. That's why I pay so much homage. Praises to Jesus, I'll always.
Yeah, that's a fact though. He always pays homage in all his videos. Like, you know, with him, bro, he always pays homage to like the ones that came before him, like the ones that's still in the game right now. You know what I'm saying? Like. And the ones that, you know, passed away, you know, M always do that in one of his, like in all his music. He shouts out, like, the dead guys, the guys that he looked up to, you know what I'm saying? Kendricks and all these guys, bro. Like, that's what we love about M, bro. Because no matter how big he gets, he always shows homage to the people that was here before him, bro. Every single time. That's why we love M as well, you know what I'm saying? Because he's always been one of those guys that give it up for the people that was here before him, because without them, he wouldn't even been here. Come on, man. Like, come on.
On stage at a concert, whole place look like a mosh pit. Bible at my side like a rifle with a God-given gift. Every single day, I thank God for. That's why I pay so much homage. Praises to Jesus, I'll always.
Use this gospel for protection. It's fire. A hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith. Kingdom, the kingdom.
Yo,
our demons are trembling. Holy angels defending. And the Father, we put our faith.
Shouts out to Kanye. Shouts out to the DJ Khaled for even getting this feature with Ye and Eminem on the track, bro. I really wanted Kanye to have a verse, but it's cool though. It's cool, like M pretty much, you know, like carried, you know, like he was the only one that really, you know, had a verse on the song. He pretty much like did his thing on that shit. Pretty much sending out a warning shot to Game, bro. Like, don't think I didn't catch it, because I definitely caught the little warning shot towards Game and Game. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he got something cooking up for you, cuz. So you better you better get right, boy. You better go put your running boots on, bro. Cause it's about to be something crazy for you, bro. So like, share, comment, subscribe. Tell me how you guys feel about this reaction, bro. Like, how y'all feel about the track? How you guys feel? Like, I'm like, is M gonna respond? I think M's gonna respond, bro. Like shitty in my eyes for that weak ass track. No, but it's M, bro. Like, he loves drama, so he's gonna like come with the shits with Game, bro. So like, share, comment, subscribe. How you guys feel about this track? Tell me how you guys feel about Eminem and Kanye being like, I think they have have history anyway, like back in the day, like before it was even signed, bro. But like, share, comment, subscribe, gang. Like, let me know how you guys feel, bro. And I'm out this thing, man. Let's get it.